So this is the Sadie litter, and we just recolored them. And we are grateful for everyone in here, boys and girls. I did write their chest patterns down, so hopefully we will not mess anybody up. I don't microchip them until they're at least 5 weeks old. I like them to be bigger before I microchip them. It doesn't hurt when they're bigger. Typically, they do not cry and they do not bleed. Wait till they get up a bit bigger. So their back teeth have not erupted, but they're trying. And they're chewing on a little bit of kibble, still nursing mother, and eating a little bit of canned ID. That's a prescription diet that's easy to digest. That's a beautiful girl. See, look at the bump on my nose. Yeah. So that's the Sadie litter.